Stick, I'm at 3938 East Page Avenue in Gilbert. It's a one-story stucco. Has a barrel tile roof, two-car garage. It has a lot of landscaping. This house has quite a few solar collectors on both sides of the house. And it's hooked up to the electric company. It's a pretty elaborate system. House appears to be vacant. There's no vacant property sticker on it, but all kinds of stuff up on the door. And the little bit I could see in the window, it looked kind of messy inside. Here you can see all the sensors up on the this side of the roof also, so you have it on both sides. So you have a very elaborate system here on the side with different electric meters. The house has gas service. Well, there's just a very small backyard. There's still furniture in the house, so looks like some stuff got left behind. I still think the house is vacant. Couldn't get into the back. House is on a quiet street. Home's in decent condition. Well landscaped. The only thing to consider is behind the house are the high powered lines, not too far away, and that's a factor for some people. So it's Dick at 3938 East Page Avenue in Gilbert, Arizona.